Have you heard anything about when Amy's coming to pick you up? Have you heard from anybody else this morning?
You don't have plans on Saturday. Mm-hmm. I thought maybe I could blow your mind.
Right.
What?
I thought maybe you'd heard from Jesse. If Jesse was gone already. Well, Jamie ain't got no excuse because I texted Jamie this morning and told her to make sure that they called him. And April got your number so that she could call you.
Same
grab
board. Not really, but what am I supposed to do on a item. Ah, come on!
What are we supposed to do? I mean, the two of them, plus alcohol on the boat.
Yeah. Only very good idea.
We're gonna be upside down climbing up a Christmas tree before we know it.
He did.
He was my best man.
She's my sister.
Mom, you just don't understand the composition.
Well, good.
You're a punk man.
I do. It's an awful one.
Well, good.
Tell him that we'll do something together, just the three of us.
Hi, guys.
Well, listen. Do what? What did you
say? You remember when you were picking players for the pre-six song?
Lord have mercy.
And when you didn't pick me, you asked me to take it like a man.
Well, it's 64 here, but it was in the 40s.
But eventually I understood because it was good for the team. It was good for you too. You may be built by baby, but you played
Well,
that's a good one. You can't
I'll let them all. They'll start heading out tomorrow evening or Monday.
Molly and I, especially Molly, I think it's a good idea that you don't go since Victoria's going to be.